actually pretty high.
So actually when you're on top, it's actually 9 feet plus whatever your height is when you're standing up, right? So it's not easy. And then you know, it's 5 feet deep. So well done. People strong, with the biggest running community in the country on digital platform.
Okay, so I'm not claustrophobic. 35,000 people doing this crazy stuff. And it's the fourth edition we're doing in Hyderabad, and we keep growing every year. So we love the city, we love Upasana, we're just having a ball.
Thank you.
Especially watching her do this.
I'm loving myself now. I'm loving myself. Have you seen this obstacle?
Apparently, out of 30,000 participants, only 2 have done it.
Only 2 people. One was a national surfing champion. I think the other person, when I asked him for an explanation, he just said, I don't know, I'm just running for my wife. And I had no intention of running along with her. So,
I guess if Charan's here, I'll finish it.
Could be. Yeah. So Charan, if you're hearing this, you know, please come. Upasana's going to be the third person amongst the thousands of I've tried and failed. So all the best. Are we doing this now?
Yes.
Show it to the camera and tell me how proud you are.
Yeah, I'm very proud of it.
The only time I'm feeling great to see our 1066 ambulance. If anything happens to me, I know they are here to protect me.
This is what I need now. First day. But this, I'm so proud of my process. So after my great challenge, I'm preparing myself to brown rice biryani. Adnan, I couldn't have done it without you.
Well done.
Charan, you needed to be here now. This is mad.
This is crazy. You get a different high. I'm so energized. Next year, I'm going to come back fitter, stronger. Look at it.
Yeah.
I'm a devil's slayer.